Welcome back, everybody.
Do you have something to say?
Lexi here with you, and we are playing Skyrim.
I'm all ears. Well, not literally, of course.
Why do you say that every time I talk? Every time you say, do you have something to say? It's kind of like, seriously? Yeah. Okay. Now, last episode, we ended up having to deal with authorities because of one little note, and I'm blaming the fact that games don't use the same controls all the time.
I'm all ears. Well, not literally, of course.
Okay. And yeah, so while we are here.
Yes? Did you want something?
We talk to you, Sibby.
Well, well, aren't you a sight for sore eyes? I've always got time for lovely ladies.
Seriously? Okay, look. I was sent here by Lewis.
Ah, let me guess. He wants his horse.
Yeah.
Well, that's going to be a bit of a problem. You see, I don't really outright own Frost.
You don't own the horse you sold?
That is correct. You see, Frost belongs to the Blackbriar Estate. Technically, everything in the estate is owned by my mother, Maven. My plan was to take the horse from our lodge and deliver it to Latrush at the stables. Obviously, that didn't exactly work out as I'd planned. Still, I don't want to cross Latrush. Tell you what, steal the horse and deliver it, and you can have the second half of the payment.
No, I'll tell you what. I'm gonna go straight to your mother and tell her about the plan. So, half of the payment? Are you sure about half?
Sure, take advantage of the guy in jail. Okay, fine, I can make the deal sweeter. I obviously don't have anything here, but there's a hidden stash in the lodge. And I did manage to hold on to the key. Take it.
I'm all ears.
Sounds a little...
literally, of course.
Better. Okay, are you stuck on that phrase? Stop saying that! Okay. Alright.
Wanna go somewhere?
No. Just looking around. Just in case there's... I'm very curious to see what items I stole. Because everything's on shadow. So. Okay. Damn, Skyrie! Are you kidding me? Okay, let's start by here. Nope. 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 Oh, oh. Oh. You swear to God they were master locks. Oh, come on. Thank you. Seriously. Two notes. I could take one, not the other. Is that? Just look. Okay. I could take the arrows, but not the bow. That's empty? Okay, there's obviously a quest here, that's for sure. Okay.
I'm all ears. Well, not literally, of course.
No, okay, let's go. I collected enough junk.
Rift, to my protection. You watch yourself now.
Yep. Oh, yeah, hungry. Okay, let's eat something. Thank you, I ate too much. Wow. Okay, So I updated my map to get a couple of things. We're gonna do the frost thing, and I do want to go kill the bandit, even though it's far. But yeah, there's a couple of things I want to go. I know some of you are wanting me to go here, but not yet.
The last man who said women belong in the kitchen, and she'd go back to their knitting. Soon at his words when I punched him into oblivion. I think he must have been eating soup for a while after that. And I thought it wasn't a woman serving it.
Hi.
Greetings, honored friend. Could I interest you in some fine jewelry?
You make your own jewelry?
I do. Sadly, I'm one of the few traditional Saxleal jewelers that remains in Tamriel. It's becoming a lost art. Only trouble is gathering materials has become hazardous. The roads to the mines and to the other cities are thick with bandits, and worse. Would you be interested in gathering some materials for me? I'd certainly be happy to compensate you.
Sure, why not? I think I have like 20 quests of gathering some crap all over Skyrim. Not to mean it's crap, I just mean, yeah.
Thank you, Landstrider. I'm seeking a small list of items to complete my next creation. 2 flawless sapphires, a mammoth tusk, and a chunk of gold ore.
Okay.
Safe travels, lad.
I think I have that. I think.
Working at the Rift and Fishery is tough. Gems, potions, put some coin
exotic
in
ingredients.
I presume.
Can I interest you in some fine goods from Morrowind?
You have an odd name for a dark elf.
I may be dark elf by birth, but I was raised Argonian.
Okay.
For reasons I'm still trying to discover, I ended up orphaned and taken in by a kindly Argonian family in Black Marsh. I hope one day to find out what happened to me, how I ended up like that.
Do you have any clues about your past?
Just one. I know when I was found by my Argonian father, I was wrapped in a blanket bearing the symbol of House Telvanni. It was one of the great houses in Morrowind long ago. Whether that means I was one of them or not, I'm uncertain. If you come across anything in your travels that might provide me with the answers I'm looking for, I'd be grateful.
Sure. I'll keep an eye open.
Thank you. Anything you can find would be of great help. Good luck.
Hey!
What in the... I don't have time for idle chit-chat. What is it?
Your name carries weight in Riften.
Of course. Nothing gets done without my approval in this city. I have the Jarl's ear. And the guards in my pocket. Anyone makes trouble for me and I pay a visit to the Thieves Guild. Make me angry and I contact the Dark Brotherhood. You do well to remember that the next time you make such a stupid observation.
I don't like her.
Out of my way.
Definitely gonna go cause some trouble for her. Okay.
He wouldn't be best pleased.
I don't know you. You and Riften looking for trouble.
What is it to you?
Don't say something you'll regret. Last thing the Blackbriars need is some loudmouth trying to meddle in their affairs.
Who are the Blackbriars? Which I totally know who they are, but I'm just trying to piss you off.
The Blackbriars have Riften in their pocket and the Thieves Guild watching their back, so keep your nose out of their business. Me? I'm Maul. I watch the streets for him. If you need dirt on anything, I'm your guy. But it'll cost you.
Dirt, huh? I'm not exactly clean myself.
Then we're speaking the same language. Good. So what do you want to know?
Actually, any news involving the Dark Brotherhood?
The only thing I heard is a rumor that a boy named Aventus Aretino in Windhelm has been attempting to contact the Dark Brotherhood. He used to live here in Riften at the orphanage on the other side of town, but I think he ran away. Can't say I blame him.
Yeah, that I know about. Know anything about the Thieves Guild?
You kidding? My brother Dirge works in their hideout. I used to run with them myself, but took a job with Maven after they started hitting a rough patch. If you want to get in on that action, find Brynjolf in the marketplace. I'm sure he could use someone like you.
Oh,
so... Do you think people are staring at us?
That's what it's all about. Don't worry.
Do we look weird together?
What?
Be seeing you around.
What? Why is she saying that?
What could it mean?
Sophia, what did you do?
Return of the Dragonborn?
What?
And who among us could possibly hold that honor and such power?
How rude. Are you seriously hiding? What's wrong? Nobody's... Do you want to know why people are looking at us weird? Because we look awesome. We look awesome compared to the people in this town. Stop thinking we look weird. Come on, Marie.
Do you have something to say?
Need something?
Okay. You are just a teeny tad talking too much. Give me peace. Is this Skyrimers or is that... Anyways. Yes. Okay, so we should have peace for 4 more hours. How come... Wait, we just woke up. What the hell? It's already night? How long was I in jail for? Oh, damn it. Okay, Alright, we're gonna do that, I guess.
Was there something you wanted?
No. I just want my world to load properly. Shadow? Hey, boy! Okay. I just want to verify one of them. Said he wanted 2 flawless sapphire and gold ore, mammoth dusk, and 2 flawless sapphires. Just checking. Would it be flawless garnet. Okay, so we don't have. Okay. Oh well. What was that? What was that?
What I would give to be next to a nice, warm fire right now.
Really? Then come over here. Who are you? Hi?
Sorry, I'm afraid I can't help you much right now. I'm currently in mourning.
May I ask why you're mourning?
It was my sister, Lilia. She served as a battle maiden with the Stormcloaks. We recently heard she'd been
such
killed.
Such an amazing view.
I find it difficult to talk about. Perhaps you'd be better off speaking to my parents about it. Anyway, I'm glad my work at the Blackbriar Meadery keeps me busy. Helps me keep my mind off of things.
Right, tell me about your parents.
My father was a Stormcloak soldier in his younger days. Now he just walks the streets spewing his hatred and propaganda. My mother is the priestess of Talos. She tends to the shrine and teaches his ways. I'm just not so sure she's delivering the right message.
Are you at odds with them?
Don't mistake my political beliefs as a substitute for my family values. They're still my parents, and I love them dearly. I just think they've let my sister's death skew their outlook on Ulfric and what he really brings to the table with this war. I'm not so certain that Ulfric's intentions are as noble as they think. I think Ulfric cares about Ulfric, and the rest is a smokescreen. I'd appreciate if you kept my opinion between us. The last thing I want to do is have my parents lose another child.
No problem. You're involved with the meadery?
Yes, actually. I'm partnered with Maven Blackbriar. I put up a chunk of the gold she needed to get the place off the ground. We've been staggeringly successful so far. In fact, I'm almost surprised how quickly she's generated business for us. My name may not be on the label, but some of my blood, sweat, and tears are in every drop. Figuratively, of course.
I hope so.
It's been good talking to you.
All right. Hi. Why?
Come, so many refuse to talk to us. They call us thieves and smugglers. I am glad to see that you are not such a one.
Hey, we're like related in some sort because looting to me is close enough. But, oh wait, have you had trouble with the locals?
Mostly, it is the Nords. They do not like outsiders in their land. And so we are forbidden to enter their cities. When they look upon us, they see only pickpockets and skooma dealers. It is most unfair. But we do our best to ignore them.
Oh. Okay, fine. What'd you go for sale?
Take a look.
Wait, let's look like that. Ooh. That looks nice. Not that rich yet, but that looks nice. Oh yeah, definitely. Definitely buying this, totally. Okay, oh, it's a backpack. I was like, what? Right. Okay, so nothing. Do I have something to sell you? What am I... Why am I carrying that? You can take that and that. And that I need. Right, the rest, I believe, is fine. Okay, that's good. Thank you.
May your road lead you to warm sands.
Okay, so we were heading not at all the right way. Can we go from here? Wait. What is so laggy around here? Okay, so I'm thinking, what if we just cut across? Ah, damn it, are you kidding me? I can't cut across. Them and their stupid Nort gate. There's nothing in your Nort gate. Okay, so we'll go around, I guess. What the hell is that? What? Is that a shaman? Oh, sorry, Shadow. Who else? What? I can't see. Shadow, stop getting in fights with everything.
Nothing can stand in my way.
Oh my god, what is that?
Did you see that?
Yes, and what the hell is that? Dragon Tooth Berserker. Whoa! Who shot that? Yes, I'm picking bugs. What do you want me to say? They're there for the picking. Okay, somebody shot at me. No? I heard it. Somebody's definitely shooting at me. Oh yeah, there we go. Sorry, Shadow.
You crossed the wrong girl.
Oh, okay. Okay. Sorry, Shadow. Okay, seriously, enough. I'm gonna use this because Who the hell are those people? Okay, nice. Let me take that. There's one here. A skull. All right. There was more around. I'm not sure where I was. Oh, around here? Okay, so who the hell are those people? Seriously. Or, I'm not even, I can't say people. Those things. What the hell are those things? Okay, whatever they were, they're gone. And, blankets the forest. A mist blankets the forest. And what does that mean? Wait. What was that? I understand why Marie doesn't like traveling at night. It's creepy. Really creepy. No, actually, we had to head that way. I don't even know why we're not traveling like this. Turn around. Oh, there's actually mist. Isn't that awesome? But I can't see nothing. Okay, so I'm gonna have to go left. And I have another quest that's right. Who are you?
There's been word of some trouble nearby. I'm on my way to investigate.
Wait. Where are you heading?
I probably shouldn't tell everyone who asks. This is important business, you know.
It could save you a lot of trouble.
No, I think I've got this one. Thanks, though.
Let me guess.
No, wait.
You want to talk?
Save trouble.
I hear... Here, little birdie. I hear you. How am I supposed to... I hear it. Okay. I definitely hear it. Okay. I can't see crap. Where are we now? We're almost there. There should be a road somewhere. Can I see anything? Okay, next time I want to travel at night, just tell me no. Even though Moraine does say it all the time, and I just don't listen to her. I hear- Ooh! No. Do I not have a longbow equipped? Oh. What? And that's supposed to be four. Let's equip you. Okay, I hear one right beside me. I look crazy right now. Ooh.
Watch it.
Yeah. Okay, let's see how good I am. Ugh, not at all. Not at all. Can you even hit them? Wolves? Okay, that is when you know that you are...
Maybe next time.
Okay. You made me boost my birdie! Okay, never mind. Let's get out. Let's get out. Let's go... get the horse. Enough fooling around. Stop mocking me. I want to get it. Just for old time's sake, can I? Do they run away from me on purpose, or is it just something you can't get? Okay. Right. That's Frost.
So, what do I have to do to get a drink around here? Actually, I don't think I want to know.
Actually, no. Hi.
Boy, this is a
surprise. Oh my god, what? What is going on? A Blackbriar mercenary? Why? What did I do? I didn't steal the horse yet.
At least you will die with a nice beat. Yes, I'm referring to my face. Possibly my other womanly
eyes. Die, damn it!
Okay.
Ooh.
A key. I will take that. Oh, that yes. And you can keep the rest. Oh, where's the other dude? And yeah, I'm taking their stuff because it's worth something.
You picked the half your size, not twice as steady.
Oh, okay.
Let's go.
Shadow, we need backup. What? Is she not following?
I love a jump.
Oh, never mind. Shadow! No, not totally not what I'm... What? Shadow, where are you? Shadow! I need your help! Help me! Am I being coward? Yes, I totally am. Why? Because I maybe picked a fight with the wrong people. Oh, they even killed Shadow! Oh, hell, my god. I'm gonna so regret this. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. You know what? Now's the time for potion. I don't even know who's who. Okay, I'm gonna take a guess. Whoever's standing is obviously not my followers. Oh yes, that was nice. Sorry, but am I coward? Yes! sorry, girls, that was a mess, and I totally deserve it. I mean, I was being very okay. We're just gonna end up here, and yeah. Of course I'm carrying too much. Why wouldn't I? I'm just gonna give a whole bunch of thing. Oh my god. They're hitting me with that mace. Uh-huh. Shadow? You're gonna forgive me? Ooh. Shadow, thank you, boy. You really saved my life. Mwah. Stop being mad at me, but Shadow, I'm sorry. Okay. I say that and I put stuff on him. Poor thing. And six of them. Holy crap. I put this because it's worth nothing. Put that and... No, I can't. Those. Okay. Okay, fine. I'm sorry, girls, too. What do you want me to say? I panicked. I saw the big mace and I was like, oh my god. Just making sure. Do you think that was everybody?
I hope you know what you're doing.
Honestly, no. It's just that lady really pissed me off, and I felt like pissing her off back. Yeah, okay. Ooh. Thank you. Would have been good maybe before, but... Hi. No. Is that a chest? Okay. Wait, let's just look in here. Just want to make sure we're not missing anything really important. Damn it. I really want... I want a spell for this. Okay. Screw you, this is novice. You're acting like as if it was like master. What? It's like just food? Seriously? Okay. Whoa. I'm totally keeping that. Oh, do you think if we go down in the basement? Oh. I bet you there's more of these. Oh, another locked. Damn it. Okay. Thank you. So far, it's not giving me anything worth it. I'm taking the potions. Is there? Come on, tell me. It was so heavily guarded. You can't tell me there's nothing worth looting in here. It would be... I'm starting to think there isn't. Seriously? Skyrim. Oh. No. Sorry. No. Ooh, no. Oh, the papers. Frost, Stallion, Melee Chestnut. Okay. Oh, I needed that. Okay, yeah. Okay, I got the papers. Oh, I get it. I needed the papers, and that's why I was heavily guarded. Well, jeez, I hope that horse is worthwhile. Ooh. Bear claws. Amethyst. Yes, I know. Ooh. Nice. Okay. Oh, I leveled up. Nice. Okay.
Watch it.
Now where's that horse? Oh, great. Seriously, where's the horse?
It's getting late. We should find a place to rest.
Where's the horse? Are you kidding me? Are you freaking kidding me? That is your horse. Girls? We might have a problem. We might definitely have a problem. Yeah. I guess we'll keep looking for Frost in the next episode. Bye, everybody.